Hello you guys. It's been a really long time I have made not a lot of videos on my channel. It's because I've been very busy doing school stuff, school online, school stuff, and just other stuff I'm doing, so it's been a bit busy. Eventually I probably might get a job, I'm gonna be very busy. Probably hard to be able to do videos if I do get a job. So, hope you guys have an amazing day. I'm gonna do a video for you guys of Super Mario Galaxy. So, let's get started. This galaxy is a very hard. We're gonna do really hard galaxies on this video. On the new custom black holes I put it in. So, here we go. Alright, go on to desktop. Oh my. So, you know what I mean, guys? That's one death. What? See what I mean? Like, that's another thing, see? See how screwed up that is? It's very screwed up that is. It's ridiculous. This level is ridiculous. I can't fucking win it! Like, that right there is more annoying than anything else. Because it is more annoying than anything else, because if you get hit by a Cosmic Mario, you're always gonna die, too. So it's not when you get hit by an enemy. You can't get hit by one, it's just you're just gonna fall off the edge and die by the black hole, or you just fall, and that's... Watch, oh, see, look at that, I almost, that time I didn't get hit. Now I'm dead. Yep. And there's the small black hole. You always should get the one up every time. So you don't get a game over ever. Oh! I'm dead. Yeah, the spikes hit me. What the hell was that? Oh my god, I almost died again. What the? No! See that black hole? It's a big one. Not even hit me. No! Little spikes! Oh my god, what? So if I screw up once, I'm dead. And that's just a matter of fact. Getting hit by any enemy is just not... This level's just very ridiculous. Oh my god, I just got hit by spikes. Oh my god, no! No! I gotta die! Yeah, might as well kill ourselves because we're dead. That black hole would've got me. That big one right there would've got me. What? No, no. I'm dead. Yep, black hole catches me. We're gonna start at the beginning again, okay? We'll start the level over again. Actually, let's do the perfect one is mostly the hardest galaxy. You can't die once on this level. The perfect run. On the bottom, and there's no, you can see there's a lot of, you can see the black hole at the next area. Final area is 2. Oh, I'm dead. And we're in the black hole. See what I mean, guys? You can't screw up once, and that, this is a death there. It's maybe very hard getting hit by any enemies, because you can't get hit by one. Oh, I'm dead. Yep. It doesn't matter how far you are. The perfect one might be very difficult because how hard it is. What? Fuck. Last try. Yep, I'm dead. Whatever, but not. This game gets me mad a lot. It's hard to win galaxies though. That one's just hard. We could give it another try. We're gonna give it another try. I think the perfect one for sure is just hard. There's no doubt winning it because if you do the Wago one, you're gonna get a checkpoint in that game. There's also a black hole down here, so it's right there. Next area is gonna be a black hole at this next area, and it's right over there. However, I don't think it's really easy to win this galaxy. Look how close the black hole is from there. You get a checkpoint, that's for sure. So you will get a checkpoint here. Making the galaxy much difficult by a black hole. This is... Okay. Actually, therefore, we're too far down. Right here is where we're gonna die because you can't. Don't go too much. Don't go too far down. This is the part I don't want to win. Oh, okay. We won it. And that's how you do it. Next area. Black hole over there, you can see them. You can see them, at the end over there. There's a big one right there. Not easy as we think. The enemies too. You're gonna see some enemies here. You do not have to deal with the enemies. Nope. Okay, we're catching up to a big one right here. Checkpoint. Galaxy is very competent. You're not knowing what you're doing. Yep, you know what I mean? Oh no. Why not the end of the level now? Final part. We have no checkpoint here, so if we die. I'm dead now. No! No! I'm in the small black hole, the mini black hole. What the fuck was that? no! No, what? No, what? I tried to grab it and I died. The last try. Let's give up. That would be very challenging levels, isn't it? I need to build that volcano, but I won't have to do it. So add some black holes here. You're gonna start seeing black holes.
Yeah.
That's another. See? Can't see that, but it's black hole there. That about? Seriously? What the fuck is that, Ouija? Ouija, get up there! On that platform. Thank you. Oh, this is not easy-ish. See what I mean? I'm gonna fall on fire. Slow down here a little bit. Okay. I'm sure the black hole would kill me right now. Is it too far? Like, we're way too far? We have a close range here. Now it did. Yeah, I'm dead. Of course I'm dead. you. You fall down, thank you. Not sure if you can fall in it. Maybe you can kill you, but I just jump in here. Light down. The big one, but it won't. Alright, one level I put black holes on, which is. I think it's the first galaxy, but that's right in the distance of it, you see a black hole over there hiding between the moon. I backflipped it and then I died by the black hole. Are you kidding me? I guess you have to be, gotta be a little bit quicker than that. So, I do one ups again. Okay. Let's speed it up a little bit. That's why you have to be very careful with black holes at, because it's right in the bottom, you know? You'll regret if you fall in it, and that. So you're supposed to do it. That's not all the black holes, there's another one on the bottom. You fall down there, dude. Thank you. No. Oh. You go over the platform before the platform opens. It kills you immediately if you jump right down there. But did this kill me when I went to the platform? Yeah, I think you jump. Yes, you're basically... You're in the black hole if you jump. And if you jump that way, you're in it. You're in it. If you guys enjoyed the video, guys, and want to know about this video, about my black hole guide, if you watch my other videos of the black hole guide, make sure you watch those videos, you know about the black hole. Oh, shoot. Are you sure there's nothing down here? I think there's supposed to be a black hole here, because I put one here. Not right here, I guess. It's right there. If you basically fall down, oh fuck. I'm probably going to take a nap. If you fall, I think you fall in it. Nope. Unfortunately, it doesn't suck you up. Was it too far?